خوارق العادات يعني أشياء تأتي على خلاف ما اعتاد الناس. يعني ممكن إنسان يحفظ القرآن، يحفظ صحيح البخاري، لكن يطير في الهواء، هذا خوارق عادات، يعني شيء يأتي على خلاف ما اعتاد الناس.
There are some matters which are called خوارق العادة, and these are matters which are abnormal or events which are abnormal, meaning something which is extraordinary or out of the ordinary. So for example, for a person to memorize Quran in a short amount of time, that's something which is normal. However, for somebody to float in the air is abnormal.
نعم. الأول آية, وهذه تكون للأنبياء والرسل عليهم الصلاة والسلام, وقد انتهت الآيات بموت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
So the levels of abnormal or extraordinary events or various, the first of them is an ayah, which is a sign, and these ayat, these are exclusive to the prophets and the messengers, and so the ayat, the occurrence of such signs, this ended with the coming of our prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
نعم. الثاني كرامة, وهذه تكون لأولياء الرحمن.
And then secondly is a karama, and again this is an extraordinary event, or you could say a miracle, and this is for the awliya of the most merciful.
من هم أولياء الرحمن؟
And who are the awliya of Ar-Rahman?
الذين جمعوا بين الإيمان والتقوى.
They are those who combine between iman and piety.
ثم هو الكرامة تأتيه بدون قصد, يعني ليس وقت ما يريد تأتي, لا تأتي هكذا بدون قصد, تأتي من الله سبحانه وتعالى, ليست كما تكون للساحر والكهان وأولياء الشيطان يتقصدها وقت يريدها هو يحضرها, طبعا هذا بإذن الله سبحانه وتعالى.
And then these كرامات or these miracles which come to a wali by the permission of Allah, they may come to him and he does not intend for it to occur, or he does not plan for it to occur at a particular time, unlike the magicians and the fortune tellers who try to plan.